dangerous side effects of drug use is that it causes you to lose balance and confusion. Asian and mixed race population have seen a slight increase in poverty. Between 2005 and 2019, each group experienced an average annual increase in residential poverty of 1.2, 1.9, and 0.5% respectively. Poverty has decreased slightly among Philadelphia's black population since 2005. While they account for approximately 40.1% of the city's total residential population in 2019, 26.7% of the city's non-Hispanic black population was impoverished at that time. The reason you see so many people here sleeping while standing, drowsing, and bending over has to do with a drug called xylazine. In humans, combining xylazine and fentanyl may enhance the desired effect of sedation while decreasing the adverse effects of respiratory, depression, bradycardia, and hypotension caused by fentanyl alone, similar to the synergistic effects of combining benzodiazepines with heroin and or fentanyl. According to active drug users, the veterinary tranquilizer xylazine has been increasing in the illicit drug supply in Philadelphia. As fentanyl has largely replaced heroin in Philadelphia, xylazine is increasingly being found in combination with fentanyl. Xylazine is used for sedation, anesthesia, muscle relaxation, and analgesia in animals such as horses, cattle, and other non-human mammals.